I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore, but please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio, we must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could have...
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend.